All right, we're talking to the Jamaican forward, Nicholson. Shamar, tell me your thoughts of the game today.
Well, for me, despite being Argentina, in the first half, and as you can see, in the last 10 minutes, and the score two goals, which it was a tough game. We tried to play in a type of way, you know, under the coach, and I think it was good in the first half. Defensive attack didn't do much, but yes, it was a difficult one.
Okay.
How is it so far working with the new coach in this style?
Well, you got an idea, you know what you want. You know, and different from the players. I think going forward, it should be really interesting.
All right. Yeah, that's a good one. All right, thank you. All right. Good game.